Trevor Cass with the IK and Manning Boys Cross Country Team down here at the Audubon Invitational. Trevor, a good run for you today. I think 14th place was your finish. How did you feel out here today?
The downhills were a battle, but one of our strong things, the uphills, because I kind of fight the downhills, but the uphills are my strong point, and that's what I like about this course.
How do you fight the downhills? How do you keep yourself from getting going too fast or whatever you're trying to do?
I think I just feel like I'm going to stumble, so I kind of slow down and I like pull back so I don't go accelerate, and I just kind of fight it like that.
Do you feel like you made up the time then with all the hills that you had to run up today?
Yeah, I feel like when I went up the uphills, I passed about three or four people, and downhills was like two or three, so yeah.
How'd you feel at the start of the race today? Did you get out to the kind of start you wanted to?
I think I got out the way I wanted to, and I kind of slowed down over there on the downhills, but then I caught myself back up.
What was the time you were looking to run today?
Well, at Kemper, I got 18:44, so I was looking for around 18:40 or under.
Where did you feel like you were at your strongest on the course?
I feel like I was at my strongest about over there by the hills, like by the 2 mile mark.
You had Matt Johnson, one of your teammates, kind of running behind you for a part of the race. Do you guys communicate with each other when you're that close?
Yeah, when he usually gets me on the downhills and he says, keep going, you got this, and then uphills we're by each other, and then we pretty much stay by each other the whole race.
You kind of pulled away from him down the stretch today. Where did you kind of start to pull away from him?
A little bit before the 2 mile mark.
Did you feel like you had the energy you wanted at the end of the race today?
I feel like I had a little, but I couldn't give it all my all. I was really tight in my back calf.
What's wrong with the back calf?
It's just been tight the last week.
Just not getting it stretched out, or?
Yeah, probably.
Is this one of your more favorite courses then, with all the hills?
I don't like hilly courses, but I really think I do because of the uphills. So I think this might be one of my strong points.
What are you hoping for as a time for this season? What would the time you'd like to run be?
Hopefully under 18 minutes is what I'm going for.
All right, Trevor, I tell you what, you've had a fantastic start to the year.
Thanks.
Keep up the great work, and thanks for joining us.
Have a good one.